The National Weather Service in Upton, New York has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Fairfield County in southern Connecticut, Queens County in southeast New York, Nassau County in southeast New York, Passaic County in northeast New Jersey, Union County in northeast New Jersey, Manhattan in southeast New York, Bronx County in southeast New York, Westchester County in southeast New York, Bergen County in northeast New Jersey, Essex County in northeast New Jersey, Staten Island in southeast New York, Hudson County in northeast New Jersey, Brooklyn in southeast New York, Rockland County in southeast New York, Putnam County in southeast New York, Eastern Orange County in southeast New York, until 6:30 p.m. At 5 p.m., National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated a line of severe thunderstorms capable of producing damaging winds in excess of 60 miles per hour. These storms were located along a line extending from 6 miles north of Walton to 7 miles west of Bloomingdale, to Milburn to 8 miles west of Plainfield to 20 miles southwest of Plainfield, or along a line extending from 6 miles north of Walton to 8 miles southwest of West Milford to East Hanover to 6 miles northwest of Middlesex to Princeton, and moving east at 40 miles per hour. This line of storms has a history of producing damaging winds. Seek shelter now inside a sturdy structure and stay away from windows. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 6:30 p.m. for the following county, Fairfield County, Connecticut, and the following counties, in New Jersey, Bergen, Essex, Hudson and Passaic, and the following counties, in New York, Bronx, Brooklyn, Nassau, Manhattan, Orange, Putnam, Queens, Staten Island, Rockland and Westchester.